It has so much personality, and I really like what she did with it, too. I think it was a little bit different. Thought I'd know Bobby McGee, yeah, yeah, yeah. There was times where she sang those high notes that she got almost gospel, and I really love that sound. I think it's beautiful, but I think she could do it more.
I really like when you go higher. I would almost showcase that a little bit more. Maybe you can try it.
I think that she could maybe push herself a little bit more. Lost it flat
in Baton Rouge. Her voice sounds great like that. I like the way it sounded, but I'm worried about hitting those big notes.
I don't know if I can do it.
I really think you can. I think that sounds really great.
So while you're here, I have powerful, awesome, beautiful women sign my guitars. I'm collecting signatures on my guitar, and today Miley signed it. So got one more notch.
No, you're beautiful and so talented. Don't be afraid, Miley. Really nice to see you.
You too.
Good job.
Thanks.
Will she apply Miley's advice on stage? It's Janis Jplin's Me and Bobby McGee. Here's Crystal Bowersox.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. Doubts, feeling nears faded to my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before the rain, rolled us all the way to New Orleans. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, don't mean nothing, hard if it ain't free. Yeah, when it's feeling good, was easy love. But Bobby sang them blues, feeling good. Good enough for me, good enough for me and my body.
The show's called American Idol. That's what is called being a star and a dope singer right there. That's the way you do it. You come out here, you slay it, you sing what is in your heart. People have been comparing you to Janis. She's amazing, great. Dude, that's what it's about. I'm so happy now. This is what it's about. She's what it's about.
Driving the other day, and this song came on the radio, and I thought of you immediately. I was like, oh, she should sing that song, and then you're singing that today. So I was so happy to hear that. Look, there's nothing wrong with that performance. You've got an amazing voice. You're consistently great. The only thing, and I said it last week, we're missing a bit of personality, which we saw last week. I feel like there's a little bit of something between you and us in the audience. I would love to see a little more. Even when people are going crazy, you're kind of standing there and you're kind of stoic, and I'm sure it's nerves or whatever. You're probably shy, but a little more connection, a little more like, take it in. Like, these people love you. Take it all in and respond. Say what? What did you say?
I've got big plans for next week.
Okay, good. Because I think people want to share that with you, and I want to see that you're receiving it, because people are sending you a lot of love, and I don't see
anything. I'm getting it. I am.
Good, good. Really give am. It back.
Thank
give
you.
It back. Keep it going.
It's interesting. It
It's interesting you bring that point up, because I heard you last week say something. I got a lot on my mind. I'm thinking about this. I'm thinking about that. Were you thinking about anything tonight during that performance?
I let go.
You did? Because yeah. I did feel more. I saw you smiling. I saw you moving a little bit more. I know what you're saying, Ellen. I think, too, would you ever consider putting the guitar down for a performance?
I just told Ellen that I have big plans for next week.
Oh, I'm liking this, because I think you may get more into it and free yourself, and I want to see you let go completely, even more than this week.
Okay, well, I wouldn't change anything.
Me either.
Up until now, we have listened to a karaoke composition, and somebody comes on. I've heard Pink sing that version of the song, which is one of the best versions I've ever heard, and that was as good as that, in my opinion.
So, you know, Randy's right. This is about finding a recording artist.
I actually can see you progress. I've seen you progress over the last couple of weeks. Yeah. You're doing your own thing. You're not sliding all over the stage, jumping into the crowd like we've seen before, gimmicky. You've just took a song, nailed it, and your only gimmick is a carpet.
Crystal Bowersox. Yes, yeah, so, Simon mentioned the magic carpet square here.
Seriously.
All right, sure, let's make a night of it. Let's order some chicken tagine and hang out.
It's plush.
And this is it just makes you feel more comfortable?
Yeah, it's homey. It's like, you know, it's just that the stage is cold and gray, and this is pretty.
And you've warmed it up.
It's pretty.
If you want to vote for Crystal, 1-866-IDOLS-05. 1-866-436-5705. Or you can text the word vote to 5705. Lines open at the end of the show. Thank you very much, Crystal, for this rest time. This
Thank is nice. You, Ryan.
On the other side, Big Mike channels his romantic side. Hang on for that.